Hans.
Brother, how good it is to see you.
What brings you to the wood today?
I'm investigating news of a giant.
You? Investigating news of a giant? Father would not even do that. That's business for your steward. Or less.
Well, what brings you into the woods?
Rapunzel has run off.
Run off?
Yes, she is a changed woman, subject to hysterical fits of crying, moods no soul can predict. I know not what to do.
What a pity.
And Cinderella?
She remains well.
Does she? Now, brother, do tell what you're really doing here.
Why in her tower, like yours was but higher, a beauteous thing. All round the tower, a thicket, a briar, 100 feet deep. Agony, no frustration more keen. When the one thing you want is a thing that you've not even seen.
I found a casket entirely of glass. No, it's unbreakable. Inside, don't ask it. I made it, alas, just as unbreakable.
What unmistakable
agony is the way always born. She has skin white as snow.
Did you learn her name?
No, there's a dwarf standing guard.
Something asleep. If it were not for the thicket,
a thing it's no trick, it's thick.
It's the thickest,
the quickest, it's thick, it's a paw with a stick.
Yes, but even one prick, it's my thing about blood.
Well, it's sick.
It's no sicker than your thing with dwarves.
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 Dwarves are very upsetting.
Not to mention the tasks unachievable, mountains unscalable, if it's conceivable, but unavailable.
Agony, misery, woe, not to know what you miss.
While they lie there for years,
and you cry on their beards,
what unbearable bliss.
Back to my world.